dugout there with Carter and Byers. 15-21 left. Third period.
Once you get a reputation for drawing penalties.
Byers and Vial ready to go. Walls getting ready for the faceoff. We may have more of an explosion there.
Lyndon Byers telling Rob Schick, I'm all right, I'm not starting nothing. Lyndon Byers, arguably the best fighter in the league, wants to play hockey if they just let him.
Bork and Weimer inside the line, 3-3 the score. Faceoff back to Bork. He gets a screen, moves way in, shoots, and misses. And a Bruin injured.
This is an unbelievable cheap shot. Nobody saw it. Neither linesman.
Byers and Vial.
Shot. He was just slashed down with a stick across the head.
Dr. Zarin's coming.